With Departure in the South Korean Manhwaga, Kang Do-young, with the artist named Kang Pul's webcomic 26 Years from 2006, I examined the emergence of the political webcomic and its reception in on- and offline media in the 2000s. Presenting itself as faction, 26 Years deals with the aftermath of the 1980 Kwangju uprising. The comic envisions a radical fictional response to this contested and traumatized part of contemporary South Korean history. The planning and attempted assassination in 2006 of former President Chun Doo-hwan by a group of victims of the uprising. In response to the serialization of 26 Years on Media Town, the comic portal there, 30 chapters in the period April 3 to September 28, 2006, a large number of users left replies below each uploaded chapter. Here, and in a plethora of web forums, readers reflected on the political and, not least, juridical aftermath of the Gwangju uprising, many of them demanding a re-evaluation of the event. However, unlike all Kang Pul's other webcomics, which were adapted for cinema, the scheduled film project, 29 Years, ultimately was cancelled. It never turned into a film. So central questions raised by 26 Years and its reception are thus how the politicized webcomic as pop culture phenomena is related with the appearance of new forms of protest within social movements, how comic artists exercise agency in this context, and in a wider perspective, how pop culture with political content is received in current South Korean society.